Governor Rotimi, Akeredolu of Ondo State, has clarified that Idris Ojo is not one of the suspected masterminds of the Owo Church attack. The governor gave the clarification in a statement issued by Chief Press Secretary Richard Olatunde on Wednesday, housed after Ojo was named as one of the suspects in the June attack.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.